Bumping there with Scott Henn, who's also back in the lineup for Colorado. He missed game two with a foot injury. Now a puck bouncing right in front. Cleary takes a swipe at it. Theodore down. And a strange hop almost cost the Avalanche there.
Right now, Joel Quenneville's telling his team on shootings, get it short side. Don't let the goalie handle the puck.
Darren Helm drops it off. Centering pass for Darren McCarty. Bounced away back in front. And Theodore makes a point-blank save on Darren Helm.
Bad luck for Tyler Arneson. Tyler Arneson thinks he has a play contained. It goes off his skate right to the stick of Darren Helm.
Puck rolled off his stick. Samuelson in front. LaPerriere had it roll away. At the line. Hand and fires. Osgood the save. Two great chances for Colorado.
George, just as Colorado was shooting that puck
in. LaPerriere hammers down left eye. There is no penalty.
Wow, you got to be kidding me. That's a hit from behind.
Samuelson back the other way on Hannon. And Lebda slowly makes his way to the Detroit bench. And that got this crowd buzzing here in Denver.
You should hear the Detroit bench.
Now Cleary lost the puck to Joe Sakic, but gets it back. That's the line. Played ahead onside for Sakic. He falls. In comes Forsberg. Played it across for Sakic. That missed. Ruslan Soleil steps around Darren McCarty. In comes Soleil. Fires. Osgood the save. And the rebound cleared away by Brad Stewart. Coming up to Detroit. Tyler Arneson spins in the corner. Arneson still with it. Hensick bouncing puck. Couldn't get a shot away. Now gathers it back. Fires. Scores! Tipped by Cody McLeod. 1-0 Avalanche.
Where was this team to start the series? This is a complete role reversal. Big body presence, Cody McLeod strong on it. He draws a penalty that's gonna go to Nicholas Cronwall, but it's domination on the wall. Arneson doing a good job. TJ Hensick, 37, doing a good job. You see McLeod, he's going to the danger zone. Great by Chris Osgood. Gord, finally a dirty goal for the Colorado Avalanche. The coaches are preaching it, the players are buying it, and the crowd's into it.
Cody McLeod with his first career playoff goal. The only player in the Avalanche lineup who scored in the regular season against Detroit. The other, Marek Spatos, is hurt. And Colorado has once again scored first for the eighth time in 9 games. Now Holmstrom shoots, turned away by Theodore. Off the angle, Theodore makes the stop there on Zetterberg. Stewart up for Dallas Drake. His centering pass knocked away. And Dallas Drake was hammered down by LaPerriere and McCormick. Valtteri Filppula plays it in deep. Adam Brook collides with Samuelson. Francis sets sprawling penalty coming up to the Avalanche. And Adam Foote's got his glove up.
LaPerriere's going to get an interference call, I believe, Gord.
Datsyuk across to Rafalski. Whips it back for Lidstrom. Over for Datsyuk. Shoots. They don't say. Rebound in front. Holmstrom couldn't find it. Hudler picks up the loose puck for Cleary. Franson battling in front. An elbow there by Foote. Now Hudler shoots. Bouncing puck in front. Hudler takes a whack at it. Still loose. Cleary with Theodore down. Plays it back in front. Samuelson. Franson shoots. Stopped by Theodore. Rebound. Franson bats at it. Theodore still down. And Cleary races to the puck. Cronwall for Cleary. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Tip just wide by Hudler. Great pressure by the Red Wings, and now Paul Stastny will play it out. By Chris Osgood and sent back up front. Now Forsberg steals, onside. Forsberg, Sakic trying to tap it across for Burnett. Broken up by Rafalski. And back the other way comes Filppula. Filppula picks the return pass, shoots, hit the post. He rang it off the post, and the rebound bounced wide. Sakic plays it across for Burnett. Back in front for Sakic, who couldn't reach it. Forsberg shoots, Osgood the save, couldn't find it, he's down. And Burnett bangs away at it, but Chris Osgood managed to keep it out. Wow. McLeod all over Cronwall, plays it in front for Darren Helm. Stolen away by Tyler Arneson. In comes Arneson, loose puck, and he's banged off it by Cronwall. Cody McLeod with it. McLeod battles down low. In front, his wraparound try. Turned away by Osgood.
That would have been a second goal again. McLeod's playing on fire for Colorado.
He hammers Cronwall, and again. Stepping up in the faceoff win is Lebda. Took a little shot in the face at the end of it from Ian LaPerriere, and they got it. LaPerriere hit Lebda from behind earlier and got away with it. This time, a little extra pop from LaPerriere. And he was spotted by Don Koharski. You want to establish a physical presence against them, but their power play is lethal.
Better to establish it on the forecheck than in your own zone, I'll tell you that. That's where you get in trouble.
In comes Zetterberg, loose in front. Zetterberg pays it across. Datsyuk scores! Pavel Datsyuk, with a beauty, ties it up.
And that's the problem. These guys attack off the rush as well as any team left playing in the playoffs. And I say that with all due respect to Dallas and all due respect to Montreal and all due respect to Pittsburgh. When you see these guys come out of their own zone, they come together, Gord, and they explode with speed. You see them all exploding. Nicholas Lidstrom, he's breaking everything down. A little drop to Pavel Datsyuk. That's a set play. Easy access. Zetterberg over to Datsyuk. Bam! It's that simple. That is textbook hockey. There are not a lot of guys that can do it, but you have to have the skill level of Datsyuk, the intelligence of Lidstrom, and the finishing ability and the distribution skills of Zetterberg.
He couldn't find Dave Jones as it bounced away from him. Dallas Drake up for Dan Cleary. So once again, the Avalanche get the first goal, but Detroit equalizes. The problem for the Avalanche has been the next 5 or 10 minutes when Detroit has just taken over. Samuelson shoots, stopped there by Theodore somewhat awkwardly. And scooped up now by Brad Stewart. He plays it down low. Johan Franzen. Now 5 of Detroit's last 8 goals in the series. And Franzen comes up with a puck. Centering pass, and it's tapped wide by Brett Lebda.
LaPerriere lost Lebda in coverage.
Lebda centers. Franzen shoots. Scores! Johan Franzen again!
Johan Franzen, they call him the mule, but he's just a power guy that gets it. And he keeps getting better, Gord. You know, the thing is, LaPerriere loses Lebda in coverage. You see Lebda jumping in right there. Look at nobody's covering. Slow to close the gap is Soleil. Franzen on the back door. Boom. Just Franzen being strong. Then he just knows where to go, Gordon. He circles. He's like a predatory type animal. And he smells blood and finishes it off.
Pierre, you are looking now at one of the great goal scoring binges in recent playoff history. He has got 6 goals in the last 7 periods of this series. Incredible. Chelios just sidestepped McLeod. In comes Lebda for Detroit. Lebda shoots. Theodore the save. In comes Brad Stewart. Spins around Sauer. This is Franzen. Back down low for Hudler. Here Hudler loose behind the Colorado goal. Hudler has a look. Walks out in front. Hudler shoots. Theodore the save. They bat away at it. Franzen takes a whack at it. And Theodore takes it away from him.
What a pick play by Dallas Drake to create that room for Yuri Hudler. It's a subtle little job by Dallas Drake down low, and Hudler makes the right read.
Teams begin the second period 5-on-5. This is Dallas Drake for Chris Draper. Shoots! Knocked away by Jose Theodore. And now ripped wide of the goal by Dan Cleary. Look how Cronwall hammers down Dave Jones. Lebda collides with Burnett. Hentzik with the puck. Sends it back for Leopold. He shoots, knocked down in front. Rebound, Hentzik fires. Jones walks in it. Ball's good down, and the rebound set wide. Shovels it ahead for Sackett to Haidu. Haidu trying to play that in deep. Who took it away? 5. Again. Lidstrom plays it up for Zetterberg. Foot into Zetterberg. Goes cartwheeling over him. Puck loose behind Theodore. Zetterberg trying to pull it out and does. Datsyuk with it. Pavel Datsyuk centers. He goes back for Rafalski. In front for Holmstrom. Holmstrom. He got crunched. Rafalski shoots. Theodore the save. Rebound. Score! Pavel Datsyuk.
Gord, we talk about how courageous Peter Forsberg is. He gets overcommitted physically in this situation. And it opens up the point shot. And that allows Detroit to go to work offensively. And Peter Forsberg knows it. You see down low, Adam puts in a one-on-one battle. The puck comes out. Peter Forsberg can't get to it. Watch 55 right now. Identifying Holmstrom. Takes himself out of the play. Quick shot by Rafalski. Rebound, and Pavel Datsyuk there. But that's because Forsberg got over-aggressive on Holmstrom. Opens everything up. And Pavel Datsyuk jumps on the rebound.
And Pavel Datsyuk with his 2nd of the game, his 5th of the playoffs. The only Red Wing who's played in every regular season and playoff game for Detroit. Chelios shoots, that's tipped just wide. We've worked with the Hockey Hall of Fame on this, and I sorted out the research people, and a penalty coming up to Detroit.
And Gordon, new wrinkle.
Whoa, look out. Lyles almost had that roll off his stick into the open net.
Peter Forsberg playing the back end for Colorado.
Here he comes. Forsberg working on Chelios. Forsberg taps it back for Lyles. Lyles for Hadou. And Forsberg goes circling around. They play it back. Lyles fires. Tip score! Andrew Burnett appeared to get a piece. And the Avalanche are back in it.
One thing Detroit does, they back right off for it because they don't respect John Michael Lyles' shot. But in this situation, you give him enough time and space and you have the nifty hands of Andrew Burnett, there's going to be problems for the goalie. And in this situation, Chris Osgood's forced to make a huge save opportunity because of the lightning quick release. You'll see the time and space. Hey, dude, everybody pressures him. But look at the time and space for John Michael Lyles. There's nobody near him. And then Andrew Burnett with the slick hands. Look at all that time, Gordon. Usually you wouldn't see that against an elite shooter. But because they don't respect Lyle's shot, he opens up, he blasts it on goal, and Burnett finishes it.
Forsberg from the faceoff, works it in deep. Forsberg on Franzen, spins and shoots. Franzen blocked that. Forsberg taps it back for Lyle. Samuelsson got taken down by Forsberg. And Forsberg is going to go off. And is Samuelsson cut?
4 minutes, double minor, high sticking.
It's four. Ian LaPerriere with Cody McCormick. That's who took it away. Goes rink wide for Cleary. In comes Cleary. Sauer working him over. Hudler. Back for Samuelsson. Across for Cronwall. Diagonal pass Hudler. One time shot stopped by Theodore. Rebound. Franzen with it. He's got Kurt Sauer all over him and foot banks that to the line. Cronwall fires out the other side. Hudler with it. Back in front. Sauer had that go off his skate and Franzen ripped it wide. First minor penalty to Forsberg has expired. Red Wings still with it. Dan Cleary. Sends it back in front. Back comes Cronwall, keeping it alive. Cronwall. He shoots. He ripped it wide. Franzen with it. Back for Hudler. Great pressure by the Red Wings. Samuelsson. Cronwall fires. Tip off the outside of the net. Sauer. That went off the leg. Hudler has it knocked out in front. And finally, the Avalanche clear it. Osgood thought about quick upping for Hudler, but leaves it there for Samuelsson.
Adam Foote stayed on for a long shift. He's about to come off. He just can't get off. That's why Osgood couldn't headman the puck.
Zetterberg comes jumping in. Drops it back for Datsyuk. In for Zetterberg. To Datsyuk. Holmstrom parked in front. Zetterberg. Datsyuk. In front. Score! Zetterberg!
Gord, that's just magic. I mean, when you start to think about the passes thrown and the passes received and then the finish, this is amazing. Michael Samuelsson throwing everything down. He starts to attack. He'll move the puck well. Boom, one pass. Zetterberg, he'll break down. Gain the zone, another pass complete. Zetterberg gets it. Boom, another pass complete. It's all tape to tape, no incompletions. He rotates backdoor. That's just completion, 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 and then completed finally to the back of the net.
You know what's amazing about that, Pierre? Try doing that against air.
That's what I mean. That's unbelievable.
Try
that's
doing
just magic.
With no one else, with no one defending in practice, teams would have a hard time doing that. Chris Crossing with Joe Sakic. Sakic in front for Hayden. Hayden in front. Osgood down. Wraparound try. Osgood makes the save.
Gord, it's no good when your best player spends minimum 6 minutes in the box because of situations like this. That's Peter Forsberg running around with Brian Rafalski and Brad Stewart. You see Chris Draper identify, there's battling for his ice, tries to get a stick down on the ice, and they call him for goalie interference.
Stewart steps up, LaPerriere takes it away. In comes LaPerriere with Hintzik. LaPerriere in, stopped by Osgood. A long rebound, reaching for it is Hintzik. Hintzik shoots, Osgood the save with the rebound cleared away by Cronwall. Leopold. Up for Arneson, he's tripping the puck by Datsyuk. Datsyuk one-on-one with Lyles. In comes Datsyuk. Oh, he almost did it. He almost pulled the move off. He thought he was hooked, but referee Kelly Sutherland says nope.
He's 2-15 all time in the second round.
Michael Samuelson walks off the wall. Samuelson shoots off the outside of the net. Leopold banks it off the sideboards. Chipped up for Forsberg, but Stewart took that away from him. In comes Brad Stewart. Leopold fell. Stewart for France, and he ripped that wide. Now clear with the rolling puck. He shoots his tip wide by Filppula.
Detroit, way too many men on the ice.
Rink wide pass for Tyler Arneson. Beats the first man, Cromwell. Shoots, Osgood makes the save. LaPerriere, now to Burnett. Leopold shoots, tipped in front. Osgood makes the save. And Helm steps out of the box for Detroit. And he can fly, this guy. Now Filppula steps on, and that's too many men.
That's too many men, clearly too many men.
And Quenville's going ape on the Colorado bench.
Clearly too many men again.
Forsberg. Brings it ahead. Almost poke check there by Franson. Ford, look out, got lined up there by Stewart and hammered down. And Forsberg very slow to get to his feet.
And that's one guy playing on one leg, and that's why he couldn't get away from Franson, and they just ran him right into the freight train called Stewart.
It's been a miserable night for Peter Forsberg.
It also shows you that he's not playing for money, he's playing because he cares. This guy desperately wants to win.
Burnett with it, down low, plays it in front. Hensick has a look. TJ Hensick, down for Burnett. And Cleary stepped up, and it's played back to Soleil. Across to Sackett. Sackett steps around Franson, sends it in front. Osgood the save. Score! Burnett! What?
Joe Sackett does such a good job. Andrew Burnett starts it off, but watch Sackett get Franson to go down. That's how it all breaks down for Detroit. Strong play by TJ Hensick. Joe Sackett with the composure gets Franson to go down. Rips it on goal. A quick stick again of Andrew Burnett. His second power play goal of the game. One was with nifty hands and a deflection. This one jumping on a rebound, out-muscling Brad Stewart and putting it by Chris Osgood.
And it's taken away. Dallas Drake keeps it alive, down low for Draper. Chris Draper for Dan Cleary. Great move, shoots, Taylor the save. Rebound, Draper skated by the puck. LaPerriere has a look. He breaks away with McLeod. In comes Ian LaPerriere. LaPerriere, a member of the LA Kings team, that came back from 2-0 down against the Red Wings in 0-1. Joe Sackett drops it off for Lyles. Played deep to the Detroit zone. Oh, look out. Brad Stewart hammered Milan Hayduk and snapped his stick in half.
Obliterated his stick.
Now Zetterberg with it. Henrik Zetterberg down low. Forsberg comes down on him. Soleil has it taken away by Cromwell. Cromwell steps around Soleil. Cromwell in front for Holmstrom. He was blocked. Forsberg hammered his man down. Cromwell. Now a long drive from Holmstrom. That goes high and wide. Zetterberg goes flying through the crease. Wow. Lyles for Forsberg. In comes Peter Forsberg. Taken down by Franson. Hayduk with it. Lyles shoots. Osgood save. Rebound. And Osgood eats that up.
And he's mad. Joel Quenville's mad. The Colorado players are mad. This takes away a scoring opportunity. Forsberg goes right around Chris Chelios. Chelios wants to come up and put the big hit on him, but he gets caught in the railroad tracks right there. So Forsberg's driving hard on goal. He gets hauled down by Franson, coming back to recover. It's a good job by Franson trying to match his speed, but he gets his stick into the legs.
Do you think he got the puck there?
I didn't see the puck. It looked like it was on Forsberg's stick.
Sackett. Down for Burnett. Forsberg sends it back. Lyles fires. He just missed high. Loose puck for Andrew Burnett. Plays it back for Soleil. Soleil across the second. Shoots. Osgood makes the save and hangs on.
When you need him the most, Chris Osgood's been there for the Detroit Red Wings. No rebound.
Icing waved off as Chelios goes back and he gets crunched there by Guité. And then Helm got hammered down by LaPerriere, but in come the Red Wings. Quiver fires. Hit the post. Yuri Hudner rang that right off the post. Stepping up is Lyles. Plays it back down for Hensick. For Burnett. Burnett fights off Lebda. Loose in front and rolled just wide off the stick of Jones. Lebda's lost his stick. Stewart has a look. He can't clear it out. Now Cleary gave his stick to Lebda, then picks up Lebda's loose in front. They bang away at it. Lyles. And Osgood holds his ground. And the Red Wings came this close.
He needed a change guard.
Oh, did he ever. And how much can you play him down the stretch?
You know, Franson
shoots. Long rebound to Filppula. He goes rink wide to Franson. Back to Filppula. Taps it back for Stewart. Filppula. Only the Red Wings would pass on shots from there. And now it's scooped up by Brunette. Ahead he goes for Jones. Steps around Cronwall. In comes Jones. Little toe drag there. He's set sprawling. For Cronwall. Long pass ahead for Dan Cleary as the Red Wings change. And foot hammered down Cleary. And then Cronwall sends sprawling McCormick with it. Cody McCormick's side of that. He fights off Stewart. McCormick, grab her on try. Loose puck in front. Osgood knocked it away. Being watched by Samuelson. Filppula falls. Hensick plays it ahead quickly for Jones. In comes Jones. In front. Stopped by Osgood. What a save by Chris Osgood. And what a move again by Jones. 28-20. Make that 29-20 as Sakic won it, but now the Avalanche have lost possession of the puck. Datsu in the corner with it. Plays it down low for Cleary. He was taken down by Soleil, didn't like it too much. And now Soleil for Leopold. Up ahead for Hayden. He loses the puck. In comes Cleary on Theodore. Dan Cleary. Oh, he backhanded it high. And it ticked off the crossbar as he did. Forsberg. He's tied up by Datsyuk. 45 seconds to go in the period. The Avalanche need to get Theodore out. Sakic. Drops it off for Leopold. Now Theodore does go to the bench. Knocked down to the Red Wing zone. The extra skater's on. Nick Lidstrom has a look through the middle for Henrik Zetterberg. Out he goes for Johan Franson. Shovels it down and just missed. Filppula collides with Hannon. And Hannon is hurt. Under 20 seconds to go. Rafalski with a shot. And Lyle's got a glove on that to steer it wide. Hannon's still out there. TJ Hensick trying to knock it out. Draper gets in the way. Avalanche can't get out of their zone. Johan Franzen gets a stick on it. Here's Rafalski. Final second. Sends it in front. And the Detroit Red Wings win game 3-4-3 and take a 3-0 series lead. They can complete the sweep here in Denver on Thursday night. And Scott Hannon limps his way to the Colorado Avalanche bench as yet another Colorado player is shaken up.